Hello guys, I'd like to start us off with a joke. What do you get when 4 men go out fishing and only 3 men come back with fish? 3 men and a baby. Okay, so start off by leaving yourself a bit of a tag in, okay? And then you do your wraps. Whatever your lucky number is, mine will be 25. Okay, now I've done my wrap. You stick it around the handle just to make life a little bit easier. Now remember to lubricate everything. See, you stick your fingers through and you go up like this, okay? Then you wet it so nothing burns. Now here's a bit of a tricky part. You just flip it over like that, and then there, you're done. Now you do your wraps, okay? So start off like that and you go down there. Now you do your half hitches, but also remember to wet it. And on the other side. Okay. Now, around both legs, you need to do 4 wraps. And then you take your fingers and you split it up through the middle like that. And you put the leftover tag in through the middle. Okay. Then you wet it again just to make sure. And you go up. Okay guys, and that's how you do a bimini. I give you some advice. So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bombed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression.